Okay, now we're gonna do a double kettlebell snatch, guys.